is radio station F-U-C-K. This is radio station F-U-C-K.
I've been drowning in gallons of doubt, water boiling and poison. Now she's creek without an aura, a paddle to swim ashore. David Hasselhoff couldn't trap me up out the shallowest waters. This anchor chain to my ankle was yanking me down in horror. I'm lost like Nemo, forgot who I am, Black Dory. My story ain't start with Huzzah, in fact it start right before it. On the floor of my shower, overdosing off melatonin. Gouchers banging on the door, had to stop me cause I was gone. And was always depressed, since young was a mess. I guess I was just possessed by the rest, obsessed with this quest to get to this message I call a rap game. Viral fame drowning out my real message from in a bunch of mistakes. Album flop got dropped, I'm fucked and fuck this. I guess I'll just run away, but regrets are suffocating. I started to contemplate, and am I feeling the success is succeeding in what y'all thinking? Cause I lived in this water, I died in this water, been baptized, skinny dipped, I drowned in this water. Namor, Aquaman got the crown in this water. Triple ass and backflip, I piss in this water. No sipping this water, fuck your bitch in this water. Man, fuck this water, fuck this water.
The way the water. The way the water.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's like I've seen a Rocky 3 with Mickey Dottie. Got knocked out by Mr. T, lost his eye. The tiger tried to ignite his farmer with cream, but he ate when it swing. And then he lost that foot race on the beach and had that fight with Adrian and broke down and told her he's weak. And then she said he needs the man to come face to face with his demons. Success is defeat, his destiny, death is when you retreat. Or that part in Rocky 4 when he fought the USSR, cause Apollo died for American pride. Nah, I'm not doing that part. Nah, that time of Rocky 5, he lost everything except his pride. Life was desolate, but the rush of his legacy kept alive. But betrayal and best of them, everyone said the time was over with. He's cold as shit, why the fuck is he writing rhymes? Till Madlib excavated him out of a hyperbolic time chamber incubator and shot him right back to life out of the grave like Mark Calloway, Kane Tarantino, bribe buried in water like Osama bin Laden. But that's a lie, cause I lived in this water, I died in this water, been baptized, skinny dipped, I drowned in this water. Namor, Aquaman got the crown in this water. Triple ass and backflip, I pissed in this water. No sipping this water, fuck your bitch in this water. Man, fuck this water, fuck this water, fuck this water. Life's a magic fountain, I'm nickel and diamond. Nah, I can scuba dive in a pit full of lions. Nah, deep as shoe, as blue as my hat, is a shark. Spin paddle down in the darkness, past Atlantic and dolphins. Through the wreckage of the Titanic, pianos and organs. See Sebastian and Ariel, Jimmy Hoffa, Poseidon. Buried treasures and pirates, couldn't get with the pirates. Water whipping inside the kitchen and set to the silent. Now my visions reflected vengeance like Minister Farrakhan. He's conditioned, this Protestant wasn't fit for mafia rats. That's some pop. Food chat. My mom was entrapped inside a labyrinth pad with sirens, cracks and flowers, choppers, black. Your pals never come back. It's wild cause I was different to them, was mystical then, but I didn't know yet. Dismissive of all my potential strength, yet submissive and best with wisdom. And niggas just couldn't get metaphysical. Been no gripping that dream that you threw my hands slipped again and again. Agenda begin to wither and bend, but I'll never do that. Forever intent, relentless is that little engine that thinks he can against obstacles in his path with no options except the minimum. Slopping with mopping hair, octopus stop, but that cognitive dissonance out, then I'm in optimism. Top with the Nazi, your ignorance bound by my skin. Conscience of drowning with blocks and cement hardening around my tens. Every talking is ticking shorter. It's time that we sink a shrimp. Y'all got this. I swear I'm conquering outwardly. What's within ain't no bowing out gracefully until continents slide by dicks. I'm accomplishing everything we set out to do since that day when we sat in my mom's apartment and plotted our major play. Everybody came to that meeting, but none of them niggas stayed. None of them niggas ever believed in nothing we had to say. Look, we blessed for this shit, cry for this shit. This shit for the high best again. We came to rule the world and we don't stop till we conquer the shit. It ain't about the dollars or cosmetic accomplishment. She bore the weight of water cause I progress me. God does exist.